tonight. Okay, boys baseball. Portsmouth put their 85-game winning streak on the line at Merrimack Valley, and a quick start for the Clippers after a leadoff triple by Billy Hartman. Mac Allen able to dump one into left field, an RBI single, and that made it 1-0 Portsmouth. The Pride trying to get rolling in the second inning. Andrew Cate dumps one down the right field line past the dive of Allen, and it goes for a triple. But Portsmouth wins 6-0. So the winning streak is at 85 games. That's one shy of the national record, which is held by Martinsdale St. Mary's in Iowa. They can tie it Friday, potentially break the record next Wednesday at Windham High School. Capitals.